What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to create a dark mode notepad on Windows 10. As you can see a notepad in here, we have created a black background and light blue text. We'll show you what are the options and the setting you have to choose to create a black background and the light text. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video, and leave your feedback in the comment section. Before I'll show you all of the settings, I would like to tell you few more things which you have to keep in mind. If you're gonna select a black background, then you have to keep in mind all of the settings which we are gonna show in this video gonna be implemented on your complete Windows. Means if you will install any application or any software on your Windows 10 PC, then all those software gonna take all those settings. If they have a white background and they take the settings which you have done on your Windows 10 and you have created a white text as well, so you will not able to see what exactly are written on that portion of that text, because the background is white and the text is white, so you cannot able to see what exactly is written. So I was into that problem, that's why I changed the white to light blue. You can change this light text to any color rather than white, light blue, light yellow. It completely depend on the settings and the option you would like to choose. Without further ado, let's talk about the setting. Click on the start if you do not have this search option, or either type in here registry. Click on run as administrator. Click yes. Here you'll see registry editor. The first thing you have to do is to export. Means you have to create a backup of your registry editor. So type in here backup and save it. It gonna take some time, approximately a minute or less than that. It completely depend on your hard drive you have installed on your Windows PC. I have SSD M.2, so that's why it's not taking that much time. Now in here you have to go to H key current user, double click on it. Here you have to double click on control panel. After this you'll see color, click on it, and here you have to scroll it down and you will see two options in here, the Windows and the Windows text. As you would like to set the background in black, so you can change the settings RGB colors 000, but we have to set up this text to white or to any light color. So what you have to do, open any browser you have and type RGB color picker. You can see the information in here. The Google will show you a result like this. So from here you can pick a right color for you, like as I choose the light blue, so from here I can go with this one, light blue, or either I can go with a little bit darker or something like that, you know, little bit darker and the lighter as well. So what I can do, I can choose this one and I can set up this color as in text color. So I just simply have to copy it, or either I can just simply type that in. So what I have to do first, do a double click on Windows. Here change the value data to 0 space 0 space 0 and click OK. Afterward you have to change the Windows text, so double click on it and change it to 28 space 178 space 237 and click OK. After changing this, simply close it, close the browser as well, and do a simple restart. Alright, as you can see the Windows is coming up, now it has restarted. So let's open the notepad. What are the settings we get? You can see that the background is in black, and if I type notepad, it's in light blue color. Click on OK and you can see the notepad in the black background, and you can type the color and you can see it's look really beautiful. It completely depends on you what color you want to choose, so you can choose the color as per your requirement. So that's all for today. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.